your hands on your head and say, give me a new mind. Right tonight. Paul said, I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Then he says, and be not conformed, be ye transformed. Do you have the mindset to be blessed? You have to decide to be blessed. You have to decide. You know what? This is the day that the Lord has made. You could have been home a long time ago.